On the Big Island, two teenage hikers were rescued this morning from Mauna Loa Summit. The two boys were reported missing last night. Firefighters found them this morning and reunited them with their parents. They were not injured.